today it is silver. Silver and reflections, and that's what we're aiming for. But as soon as we reflect them into an object like this, they take on a different dimension. So if the light's coming from this direction, even the reflection will be darker on one side and lighter on the other side. And cut down that front edge just a touch. Make it